Hey guys, welcome back with me, your boy Sayuran. Hari ini kita akan bermain game Resident Evil 4 yang mungkin cukup nostalgic di kalangan kita yang lahir di tahun 97 sampai 2000-an. Mungkin kita memainkan game ini waktu kita SD kali ya atau SMP. Jadi ini yang versi PC, bisa kalian lihat di sini rilisnya 2016 di versi Steam kali ini ya. Langsung aja kita mainkan gamenya. Let's go everybody.
...1998. I'll never forget it. It was the year when those grisly murders occurred in the Arklay Mountains. Soon after, the news was out to the whole world, revealing that it was the fault of a secret viral experiment conducted by the International Pharmaceutical Enterprise, Umbrella. The virus broke out in a nearby mountain community, Raccoon City, and hit the peaceful little town with a devastating blow crippling its very foundation. Not taking any chances, the President of the United States ordered a contingency plan to sterilize Raccoon City. With the whole affair gone public, the United States government issued an indefinite suspension of business decree to Umbrella. Soon its stock prices crashed, and for all intents and purposes, Umbrella was finished. Six years have passed since that horrendous incident. I received special training via a secret organization working under the direct control of the president. I was to assume the responsibility of protecting the new president's family.
Cornel, why am I the one who always gets the short end of the stick?
You, who are you really? Come on and tell us. You are a long way from home, cowboy. You have my sympathies.
Guess that's a local's way of breaking the ice. Anyway, you know what this is all about. My assignment is to search for the president's missing daughter.
What? All by yourself?
I'm sure you boys didn't just tag along so we could sing Kumbaya together at some Boy Scout bonfire. Then again, maybe you did.
Oh, you crazy American. It's a direct order from the chief himself. I tell you, it's no picnic.
I'm counting on you guys. It was right before I was to take on my duties of protecting the president's daughter when she was abducted. That's the ultimate reason I'm in this lonely and rural part of Europe. According to our intelligence, there's reliable information about a sighting of a girl that looks very similar to the president's daughter. Apparently, she's being withheld by some unidentified group of people. Who would have thought that my first job would have been a rescue mission?
It's freezing. So cold all of us aren't. Must be my imagination. Sorry it took so long.
Just up ahead is the village.
I'll go and have a look around.
Yeah, we'll stay and watch that car. Don't want to get any parking tickets.
Right. Parking tickets.
Good luck.
Jeez. Who are these guys?
Did you say something?
Nostalgic rasanya, udah lama gak kesini. Langsung aja kita jalan-jalan. Eh, si Gaga. Langsung gak pakai basa-basi, samperin aja.
Excuse me.
Eh, ada bapak-bapak. Ah, kok ada apinya, anjing, goblok.
I was wondering if you might recognize the girl in this photograph.
¿Qué carajo estás haciendo aquí? ¡Lárgate, cabrón!
Sorry to have bothered you.
Freeze. Bapak nih main-main nih, bapak nih. Hey, Hannigan.
Is everything okay?
I'm okay. Let's go.
Ahí está.
Seingatku ada peluru di sini. Kita cari dulu. Di atas kali ya. Coba kita cek. Ayo, ini bener nih. Omat keluar. Oke, Babang Leon. Mana nih? Stop. Tarik. Kita kasih jarak dulu. Ada 3 orang di sini. Aduh, miss. Oke. Satu knock, kurang dua lagi. Dua knock. Oh shit, no ammo. Oh my god. Masih rada kagok sih ya. Oke, okay. Next. Kita cek dulu. Oke, ada save point di sini. Langsung aja kita ambilin semuanya satu. Oke, kumpulin gold. Kita save dulu aja kali ya. Tembak kakaknya. Gak dapet duit. Boom. Ah, gak kena. Ya udah satu aja lah. Oh no, my boy Bruno. I will name you Bruno. I will help you, Bruno. Back to your mommy, Bruno. Kita lanjut. Ah, ini ada bom ini. Awas. Oke. Ternyata aku masih ingat ya mapnya. Nggak bisa tendang dong. Kiri, kanan, opsi. Boom. Aku kira yang ada zombinya itu ternyata bukan. Kulihat saja banyak zombie-zombie. Boom, boom. Gak bisa ditendang, aku bisa saja. Oh. Ih. Buset, pada kongko di sono. Turun woi. Bisa ditembak enggak ini? Ya bisa. Kayaknya enggak bisa. Ya udah. Nah, ini bisa nih. Oke. Okay. Maju. Allah, siap, boy. Ya Allah, tinggal setengah dong darahnya dong. Pakailah harpnya. Hey, Hannigan.
Leon, how you holding up?
I'm fine. How about you?
Sorry to hear that. I'm sending you a playing manual. Hope you find it useful.
I'll take a look at it. Thanks.
Gak apa kita lihat dulu manualnya, karena agak beda ya daripada yang di PS. Kita juga nggak pakai joystick, jadi pakai mouse keyboard. Oke, aman. Lanjut. Seingatku di sini bisa farm duit banyak nih. Ada yang pegang gergaji kan? Enggak sih? Bentar, bentar. Gimana tapi cara ngaktifin cutscene-nya itu ya? Seingatku harus cutscene dulu sih, baru ada yang gergaji itu. Kita bacok aja lah ini ya. Mana nih? Eh sini deh. Oh iya beneran. Ini ada yang gergaji nih pasti nih.
I am por detrás.
Who are these people?
Oh beneran kan? Beneran kan? Oke, sekarang saatnya kita farming. Bisa nggak ya pakai pistol doang nih? Anjay, gua panik. Anjay, gua panik. Mana nih? Oh my god, oh my god. Oke, oke. Kita ke atas dulu. Tenang. Oke, shotgun. Yes, baby. Oke, hand grenade juga ada. Oke, gold. Oh my god, dude. Mampus. Oke, fast, fast, fast. Come on, come on, come on. Oke. Okay. Buka satu, oke. Okay. Kita spam di gergajinya dulu. Oh my god. Keras banget ya ini ya. Ini difficulty-nya normal btw. Anjay, gak mati-mati. Bangsat ini. Oh enggak. Yang gergaji naik nih. Kita harus tendang dulu. Kita tendang dulu. Oke. Okay. Kita urusin yang belakang. Pakai pistol aja. Fuck. Chainsaw plan gak jadi, kita pakai shotgun tadi ya. Ganti pistol. Oke, okay, nice. Masih sempat. Bangsat, gua fokus banget anjing. Lari anjing. 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 Siap, lari siap. Oke, okay, we can do this. Shake. Oke, okay, shake my baby. Shake my baby. Yes, papi. Boom. Reload. Oh. Reload. Please, please, please. Don't come to me. Don't come to me. No. Run. Oh, gak keambil dong pelurunya dong. Enggak. Bisa nih, bisa nih. Bisa nih harusnya nih. Minggir. Minggir. Oh, no, 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 no. No, no, no. Pakai nih, pakai nih. Udah lari. Shoo, gak bisa lewat. Anjay, gue panik tadi guys. Beneran terlalu fokus sampai gak dengar suara gergajinya. Kita coba second attempt ya guys. Langsung kita haras. Ini kampret ada telur gak? Gak ada telurnya anjing. Ah, buang peluru bangsat. Anjing. Anjing, gua masih kagok anjing. Oke, satu tumbang, dua tumbang. Wajar aja nih. Ya, terobos aja lah anjing. Oke, second time. Langsung. Oke, terus ini kita ambil peluru. Kayaknya ada peluru di barrel nih. Aku tadi nggak ngecek sini kayaknya. Bang, saya dikasih gold doang dong. Kita butuh peluru, woy. Naik. Granat. Ini tadi juga nggak pake granat. Tolong, emang. Nggak kesetun dong. Oke. Langsung kita hajar tangganya. Enggak bisa tuh. Ah! Lari. Lari bitches. Bitches lari. Enggak ada gerak aja aman. Kita lari. Please kita lari sekarang, please. Oke. Harap lagi dong. Oh my god. Oh my god. Itu yang gergaji. Oh my god. Come on lah. Boom. Granat, please. Masih sempat. Oke, lambat. Masih lagi. Oke, bitches, kita lari bitches. Let's go, BB. Oke, fuck you bitches. I don't give a fuck. Crackdown dulu. Ini gara-gara chainsaw doang nih. Kita gak selesai anjing. Anjing, peluru cuma 3 anjing. Anjing. Kita turun. Udah gak ngerti lagi, udah. Udah turun buruan, anjing. Anjing. Gua takut anjing. Gua takut turun anjing. Please. Oh my god, keliru lagi anjing. Please. Fast. Anjing goblok, gua kemana anjing, gua kecepit anjing, siap boy, fast, ah, oh, god, dude, attempt ketiga, bitches, kita tidak menyerah, kita tidak takut. Cuma kita kaget. Udah, terobos aja lah anjing. Maju anjing. Oke, dua tumbang, ada herb, kita ambil. Gue gak takut, maju loh. Ya kalem. Ih, ngegas dong, doi. Reload, sabar. Satu. Nah. Kita kan kalem, santuy. Lari, anjing, sekarang. Udah, lu lari. Oke, cutscene, bitches, langsung kita potong cutscene-nya. Kita dorong nih mejanya. Sorry, lemari masuk gua. Oke, kita ambil dulu semuanya. Kita udah mulai-mulai hafal gitu lah ya. Better-betternya musuhnya. Kita ambil gold-nya. Oke, langsung kita ke atas. Sambil shotgun. Oke. Janet, ambil. Oke. Ada peluru kampang di sono ternyata. Gua gak kelihatan anjir. Oke. Bangsan, gak mau minggir dong. Fast. Naik. Udah. Please, jangan datengin gua. Please. Oh my god. Anjing, mendadak autis gua ketemu gergaji. Lari, gampang. Eh, lu minggir. Woi. Ih, gila kau gak ada otak kau ya. Ih. Oh my god. Tolong, santuy, itu gergaji, oke. Oke, kita kenap dulu. Oke. Kita ambil peluru. Oh my god. Gak apa-apa, gak sakit. Oke. Santuy. Farming manja. Oke. Oh, akhirnya selesai. Mati gak ya tadi gergaji? Kalau mati lumayan tuh goldnya. Eh, gold atau ruby ya? Ingat ke Ruby sih, tapi nggak tahu. Akhirnya percobaan ketiga kita berhasil, guys.
Where's everyone going? Bingo.
Okay, Resident Evil 4. My God. Intens banget, guys. Serius, baru mulai kita udah disuguh yang kayak gitu. Bangsat banget sih. Lumayan, main seru.
Leon, you need to get out of there. Look for a tower and follow the trail near it.
Got it.
Kita ambil dulu kali ya, di atas kali ya. Semoga masih ada sih dropnya sih. Semoga, soalnya lumayan sih gergaji tadi. Dapat ruby atau gimana itu? Oh, dapat batangan emas. Oke, lumayan lah. Karena kita perlu banget upgrade ya buat late game, supaya kita nggak mati kena siapa nih namanya? Salazar, Saddler. Ya itulah pokoknya. Biar kita nggak gampang mati. Kita ambil dulu resource-nya di sini. Kita kemana ini? Adakah lagi? Resource-nya kita ambil dulu semuanya. Lumayan, 900. Tadi kecantol di sini nih. Udah enggak bisa pergi, ada si gergaji gampang. Okay, lumayan dapat peluru shotgun. Oh, ternyata di situ. Oke. Okay. Kalau nggak salah perlu kunci itu kan ya? Iya nih kayaknya. Ambil ke semacam gereja gitu kan? Yang ada kuburannya juga itu, kalau nggak salah. Kayaknya udah sepi sih. Nggak ada zombie-zombie lagi. Sampai ganti area. Apa kita santuy, kita cek satu-satu dulu. Karena late game-nya lebih berat ya Resident Evil 4 kalau nggak ngupgrade. Apalagi ini normal difficult-nya. Pasti nanti kalau ketemu si Salazar itu pasti berat. Jadi kita nggak perlu buru-buru. Kita farming-farming, santuy-santuy, manja-manja. Yang penting weapon kita udah kuat, siap buat late game. Oh iya, jangan lupa buat klik like and subscribe to this channel supaya aku lebih semangat buat upload video-video gameplay dari aku. Jangan lupa share juga ke teman-teman kalian. Okay, thank you guys for your support. Ini area baru nih. Nah, ini kalau nggak salah ini web ini ya dapat free weapon ya kalau nggak salah. Iya nih. 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. Okay. Ada satu kita pecahin. Ada berapa tadi? 7 kali ya di farm ya? Apa 8? Lupa ding. Oh ini. Oke. Mati dia. Oh ada satu lagi. Gak apa, aman. Kita basmi dulu zombie-nya. Nah, mana dia? Anjay, hilang. Oh enggak, dia muter. Udah sih. Oke, kayaknya part kali ini kita end di sini dulu aja. Jadi kita habis kita save, kita akhiri part kali ini. Kita akan lanjutkan di part berikutnya. Bentar. Sebelum nge-save, ambilin dulu satu-satu. Baru lupa ntar. Oke, dapat dua. Kita save dulu. Oke, I'll see you in the next part. Bye-bye. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this kind of video, hit that like and subscribe button to support this channel. See you in the next video. Stay awesome guys.